sexually transmitted disease that knows no age, no race, no gender or income level. It causes more infections in the United States than any other sexually transmitted disease. Anyone who is sexually active can get it. But chlamydia often has no symptoms. And when it does, the painful urination and genital discharge in both men and women can be mistaken for gonorrhea. But the cure for gonorrhea doesn't work for chlamydia. Chlamydia can result in sterility for both men and women. It may also cause complications in pregnancy that can be fatal. And infants born to infected mothers often get eye and lung diseases. If you are sexually active, see your doctor regularly. New tests are now available to diagnose chlamydia so that treatment can begin within hours, before chlamydia can affect your life or the life of another.